So the different types of chromosomal sex determination. So here you know that there are specific chromosomes which have a function of determining the sex of the embryo after fertilization, and they are referred to as the sex chromosomes, or we can also call these chromosomes which specify the sex of an organism as allosomes. So these allosomes are involved in the process of sex determination. The most common examples for XXXY type of sex determination. So females have 2X chromosome, male has 1X and 1Y chromosome. It is seen in Drosophila. However, you know that in Drosophila, even the genic balance theory is operative. And then in case of humans, there are certain other cases where males can produce two different types of gametes. Now notice here that male has only unpaired X chromosome. Zero refers to nil. There is no second X chromosome over here. So nil, okay? So X0 or X0 and XX system. In XX system, as you can see, there are two X chromosomes over here. So having an unpaired X chromosome or having two X chromosomes in case of female and unpaired X chromosome in case of male. In both these cases, the males are the ones who are going to produce two different types of sperm. That's why we call the male in this case as heterogametic. That's why it is called male heterogametic. Okay, males are considered to be heterogametic here. In the last two cases, the females have unlike sex chromosomes. So the females become heterogametic in this particular case. Now, as you can see, the female with ZW will produce two different types of X, 50% with Z and 50% with W. And male has two like chromosomes, paired Z chromosomes. So all the sperms that are produced by the male will have only Z chromosome in them. So male is going to produce like type of sperm. And again, here we have an unpaired Z chromosome in the case of female. So female is going to produce 50% of her eggs with Z chromosome, 50% of her eggs with no sex chromosome, nil, zero means nil, but the eggs will have autosomes. So ZWZZ is seen in birds and some reptiles, and Z0 and ZZ is seen in case of butterflies and moths.